All right, what up? It's Monday night.
Yeah.
At the crib. Got Miss Bangs here. Try to vlog on my new Canon I bought a couple months ago. And
it doesn't work anymore.
Just black screens. 2 or 3 months, I've had this thing. Had a Sony A7 before, and it, super sick camera, but it's so hard to get the videos off of it, like, through Wi-Fi instead of recording.
We used to have, like, a small camera, like, one of those small cameras, and now we have this big camera, but, thanks a lot, Canon.
That's right. So now we gotta look for a new camera. Oh, even better, so, Leylah got bangs now.
Yeah.
Very pretty. Leylah informed me tonight on the way home that a boy at school has a crush on her.
Yeah.
What's his name?
Kyler.
Kyler's got a crush on her, so what did you tell him when?
I said I don't like him back because I don't like him.
And you said something about dad, right? You told me you said something about your dad wouldn't be happy. Or was you making that up?
You would smack my butt.
Have I ever smacked your butt?
No.
So she told this boy that her dad would be very upset. Because what?
Because you don't let me, like, have boyfriends.
Until you're what? Like 50?
25.
50. So let us not have a boyfriend until she's 50 because
no,
she
25.
Has. She has her dad.
25.
So what's your opinion on this? I'm going to be very strict with boys, so we'll see how this works out between me and her, because I could see a lot of arguments coming in the near future.
Yes.
Right. So, anyhow, I'm going to be the biggest, scariest dad there is to these boys and make sure that none of these boys try to mess with my daughter without the deal with B. Stokes. So, I had a birthday last weekend. So, anyhow, a few people hit me up and talk about wanting to go out and shit. And it's just funny, the expectations, like, everybody already knows I have no expectations of humans, but it's funny how everybody's so down to do shit and they just want to do shit. And then when it comes down to it, they just don't want to do shit. Like, they just play you. This is why I have no expectations of humans. I have no expectations of friends. What?
Yeah, you, like, said that was from the thing that Siri says. Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots.
Hey.
Cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots.
Anyhow, so I end up not doing shit with them, so it's just back in the day, this is my point too, is like back in the day it used to super bum me out when people would try to do stuff and then they would bail on me. Or I would try to plan something and then nobody would try to show up for it, and now I'm just a super loner, and that's why. Because I have no expectations of people. I have no expectations of friends. But I don't call people for advice. I don't need advice. You can call me for advice, but I'm just not the advice needing type of human. I've been through a lot in my life. I've had a lot of tribulations. I've had rough childhood.
A lot of trouble in his childhood.
Yeah. So I just don't depend on people. So update with the shop, Stokes & Co.
That's its name, Stokes & Co.
Got a nice logo. Not a logo, but like the name and shit is at least figured out now.
We're getting to that part with the logo.
Yeah. We want to do a nice logo. I'm going to get merch. We're going to do hats, some shirts and shit. And I'll try to figure out how to sell it to try to sell it. So I've had multiple cars coming in and out. Got a vlog coming out about a Mustang. I don't know if I should keep the Mustang or not. Should we keep the Mustang? She likes the Mustang, so it's in the garage right now. The Beamer's parked at the shop. She's trying to mess with the lip on the Beamer because somebody's gonna paint stripping on it. But anyhow, this vlog is just like the update about what's been going on with my diet and stuff. Been doing carb cycling, so I was like low carb one day,
but
carb one day,
fish.
Mid carb. I'll try to do a vlog on the diet for that, but. Anyhow, just update on Leylah's bangs, update on the shop, update on not having no expectations of people, and we've just been killing it. Literally just killing the shop, killing the gym, killing
good.
It with the dad, killing it with the house, like all cylinders are firing right now, I'm with it, and it's because I focus on myself and I don't mess with people, so take that advice, listen to it, don't fuck with people, and you'll see what your life gets you.
Oh, and one more thing. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
We need thumbs up. We need subscribers. Trying to hit 1,000 subscribers. It's funny. I got 45,000 followers on Instagram, and I cannot get 3 people to fucking subscribe to me. Like, support us, right?
Or we could get 1 million subscribers.
That's what we're trying to get to.
And if you like and follow, you won't flop for the rest of your life.
There you go. So, we're out for tonight. More vlogs to come. We're just killing shit, right?